favorite part of senior year was FHE theater. I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up, already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound, like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up, get ready cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now, I got the eye of the tiger.
What it is, looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. Me get up, first shot, hip strut walking, a little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious, somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, y'all can't copy yet. Glad moonwalking, and this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway and we did it all way. Chrome music, I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it, and yeah, I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on down. Got that Bob Barker suit game and Plinko.
My favorite part of senior year was playing FHE football.
Bowling.
Volleyball.
Crew. Baseball.
Swim and dive.
Hockey.
Tennis.
Rugby.
Soccer.
Basketball.
Cross country.
Lacrosse.
Track.
Golf.
Softball.
Hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love, and it hurts so bad.
Part of senior year was the senior retreat.
No, I done wrong, left your heart torn. Is that what devils do? Took you so long, where only fools go. I shook the angel and young. Now I'm rising from the crowd, rising up to you. Deal with all the strength I find, there's nothing I can't do. I
was cheering with the student section.
Part of senior year is playing Powder Puff and watching Powder Puff.
you finally find you and I collide.
High school, what I learned most from Nate is that people don't respect you from the circumstances you're put in, but they respect you for how you deal with those circumstances. And Nate was a king when it comes to that.
I just remember that it was really unexpected. We were with him on Saturday helping decorate the hallway for homecoming, and then Monday morning we found out he had passed. And everyone was just really quiet all day.
Nate's death really had an impact on us all. The school especially really came together, and we really united in order to raise awareness for muscular dystrophy and also in honor of Nate.
Just remember just how he impacted our lives.
Tears stream down your face, and I will down.